Military log supplemental. Lieutenant Tasha Yar has transferred to the Enterprise C, where she has taken over tactical duties. Meanwhile, our long-range scanners have picked up Klingon battle cruisers on an intercept course.
Number and type of ships, Mr. Crusher?
3 Cavort-class battle cruisers, sir.
They're not even troubling to cloak themselves.
I shouldn't be so confident after the pasting we gave them on Archer 4.
Attention, all hands. As you know, we could outrun the Klingon vessels, but we must protect the Enterprise C until she enters the temporal rift. And we must succeed. Let's make sure history never forgets the name. Enterprise. Picard out. Mr. Data.
Shields are holding, sir.
Hold fire. Mr. Crusher, come about to course 148003.
Aye, sir.
Photon torpedoes ready.
Dispersal pattern, Sierra. And fire.
One enemy target hit, sir. Moderate damage to their forward shields. Our shields are still holding. Minor damage to secondary hull.
Course 148. Correction. Course 170, mark 014.
Sir, one of the ships is breaking off and going towards the Enterprise C.
Mr. Crusher, keep us within 200 kilometers of the Enterprise C.
Coming to 217, mark 115, increasing to 2/3 impulse.
Damage control teams, deck 14.
Engineering the bridge. Starboard power coupling is down. Containment field generator 3 is damaged. Attempting the bypass.
If we lose antimatter containment...
Acknowledge, LaForge.
Sir, the Klingons are flanking us, attempting to draw us away from the Enterprise C.
Hold course, Mr. Crusher. Continual fire all phases.
One enemy target destroyed, sir.
Report.
Heavy casualty in the secondary hull. Navigational sensor array inoperative.
Antimatter containment fields are failing. If I can't stabilize them, I'll have to dump the reactor core, she'll blow.
Shields buckling, Captain. They will not...
The force bridge. I can't hold the antimatter containment fields. Initiating emergency shutdown. We've got a coolant leak in the engine core. I can't shut it down. I estimate 2 minutes to a warp core breach. The whole car, get out! Go, 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 go!
How long before the Enterprise C enters the rift?
52 seconds, sir.
All remaining power to the defense systems.
Power coupling severed in forward phaser banks. Attempting to bypass. Controls not responding.
Federation ship Enterprise, surrender and prepare to be boarded.
That will be the death.